Today I can confirm that the Commission is adopting a proposal to amend a Council decision to relocate people in need for international protection from Italy and Greece. With this amendment, adopted minutes ago, 54,000 places which were foreseen for relocations will now be available for the purpose of resettling Syrians from Turkey to the EU. The proposal responds to the need to commit further places for resettlement from Turkey, following today's agreement to resettle one Syrian from Turkey for every Syrian readmitted by Turkey after arriving irregularly in the Greek islands.